We are, of course, wholeheartedly behind the movement to oppose abolition of the GLC. But the most important thing here is that, in our view, this is not the time to be holding a demonstration of this kind.